Here's how I make these oil cruets. So I weigh out a little over a pound of clay, and I make sure to wedge it up pretty well. And now we're centering it on the wheel, pulling up those walls pretty thin. Get that sponge out of here. Compressing the clay with my rib and collaring in the neck and pulling it up. Cleaning it off, cutting it off the wheel head, and I'll let these dry overnight until they're ready to trim. I do a pretty light trim on these. I try to throw them really thin, beveling an edge in the bottom, burnishing with my rib, and there you go. There's my oil cruet.